Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA. The 2K Sports pregame show.
Tonight we'll see the Miami Heat playing against the Milwaukee Bucks here at Fiserv Forum. Well, for the Bucks, they endured a punishing loss in Game 4, but they've put that one in the rear view and are approaching this game with a clear-headed determination. There's a very real chance that someone could go home after this weekend. I'm not talking about us going home after the show. But can you talk about the feelings for the team facing Minnesota?
Yeah, there's a collective realization that this could be it for you at the end of the season. That's not a good feeling you want to have. So it does heighten your focus.
Well, on the flip side, if your team trying to close this out, you got to use that confidence, baby. Hit your opponent hard and early and finish them and make the other team say, one, two, three, Cancun.
All right. Tip-off coming up shortly. Here's Kevin.
Downtown Milwaukee is seen from the shore of Lake Michigan on a cloudless day. This is a do-or-die situation. Big Game 5. Always decisive. 2K Sports presents the playoffs of the NBA. Joined by Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. DA, it's all yours.
Eric Spoelstra is the longest-tenured coach in Heat franchise history. During that time, league-wide, there have been more than 100 coaching changes. Spoelstra said, "This profession is dynamic. I'm very grateful for this opportunity, so I do my best to grow and get better every year. I don't want to let them down." Kevin?
Great stuff, DA. Thank you. So the opening lineup for the Heat, we've got Hero. Bam Adebayo is out there with the Cobra. Then there's Jimmy Butler. And it's Baller in at the point guard position. And for the Bucks, Middleton and Giannis are the forward tandem. Bledsoe is out there with Alec Burks. And it's Bogut in at the center, locking down the middle. Tip-off goes to Milwaukee. Now Bledsoe. Passes to Bogut. He kicks to Giannis. Now here's Bledsoe. Shot clock at 5. Jacks up a 3. Second chance shot. Out of hand on it. To the right side. Fades. It's hauled in by Bogut.
Wow, that's one you just kind of assume is going in. Tough luck.
Now, here's Burks. He's guarded closer. Giannis inside.
And really, the ceiling for Antetokounmpo is limitless. I mean, he has the potential to be a Hall of Famer one day.
It's his first trip to the line.
At the line number 2.
The first free throw is good. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. About 1 minute into the first quarter. Baller passes to Butler. Makes it off the glass.
Jimmy Butler is so aggressive when he sprints down the floor. Few defenders have the ability to slow him down.
To the inside, Bogut. Oh, that's blocked.
Oh, my God. They can't buy one. 0 for 4. Sometimes this happens.
Offensive rebound. Outside Butler. Just 5 to shoot. Over Middleton. Kept alive.
Not the efficient start they were hoping for. Only 1 for 4 from the field.
And again, the Bucks miss.
Yeah, trying to get going here, but that's an offer for the first 5 here to start the game.
Goes up again. Burks can't get it to go. The Heat have gone just 1 of 4 to get this game started. Scooped up. The shot by Adebayo, no good.
This is the shot you want, right at the rim. He just could deliver.
And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first. Baller passes to Adebayo. Pulls it from 20. And again, it's the Heat missing. And so Antetokounmpo will bring it up for the Bucks. They come into this one following a really disappointing game on Friday.
Yeah, a snowball effect in that one. One thing would go wrong, then another, really the story of the game.
I was surprised they put up so little fight.
Team on last
night. That was not the team I expected to see that night.
And here are the Heat now. Andrew Bogut making his last shot.
What a defensive play. Gets the stop and does it without fouling.
Antetokounmpo dishes to Bledsoe. It's Adebayo with the rebound. Miami trailing. Down low. Cole. And that one is stuffed right through.
And he can time his passes so perfectly. Wow, what an assist.
Milwaukee's gone 0-2 from deep here. Bledsoe passes to Giannis. Here's Middleton, takes a 3, gets it to go from beyond the arc.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
The Heat trail by 3. Baller passes to Butler. Out left of the wing. Stolen by Middleton. Here's Antetokounmpo. Not a lot of room. Burks kicks to Bledsoe. Six to shoot. Back to Burks. A 3. And they force the shot clock violation. Great team. Here's a look at the 2K leaderboard with the list of the best shooters during the postseason. Giannis Antetokounmpo, 4th.
And, guys, that shooting percentage of his has been spectacular since the start of the playoffs. He has been completely locked in.
Outside Butler.
That's the second triple double.
The pass to the Cobra. Wide open. Here's Adebayo. And the rejection by Antetokounmpo.
Really remarkable work by Bogut to send the shot back. Such a tremendous defender who really never rests on that end of the floor.
So here's Burks. Hits it down to Middleton. Pass to Antetokounmpo. The Bucks need to get a shot off here. Burks for 3. Rebound by the Heat. Baller passes to Hero. Passes it to Baller. In and he found his range with that one. Now 1 for 2.
Yeah, another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively here so far.
Now here's Bledsoe. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game.
Absolutely the prettiest play in basketball executed to perfection.
I don't think you'd get an argument there. Everybody loves the alley-oop. He's off on that one. Great tee that time for Middleton.
You know what, though? They keep calling his number despite the difficult quarter he's had.
Antetokounmpo, no good. The Heat trail by 3. The pass to Ball. Plenty of space. The shot's good on the assist by Butler. Baller's got his second bucket tonight.
I love how Jimmy Butler let the play develop, how he's learned to trust his vision.
Middleton inside the three-point line. Nice open look, but it's no good.
Yeah, he's kicking himself. No defenders to be found in that mid-range area.
Always going up for the alley-oop here. An emphatic alley-oop jam.
Give credit where credit is due right there. A terrific assist.
Bledsoe with it. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. This is his first trip to the line tonight.
Eric Bledsoe. Two shots.
Free throw drops for Eric Bledsoe. And some changes here for the Bucks. Robin Lopez is checked in for Bogut. DJ Wilson comes in for Chris Middleton. And George Hills subbed in for Burks. So drops them both. And so it's Moutier with it. They'll bring it up for Miami. They trail by one. Shot clock at six. And the rebound goes to Lopez.
Oh, I don't believe that. He's better than that. Come on.
Antetokounmpo can't get it to go. The Heat shooting well off their usual numbers, around 29% so far. Moutier with the basket.
And I like that they're not settling. Hitting the ball on the interior, 8 of their last 10 coming that way.
Butso looking it over. With some arc, and that's 2 points on the layup. And the Bucks lead by one.
That's nice work, stopping short of the rim. Just laying it over the top.
And the dunk by Olynyk.
Yeah, he can surprise you around the rim. Olynyk has some lift.
The Heat shooting their first free throw of the evening. And the Bucks making a change here. DiVincenzo's checked in. Milwaukee's gone 1-5 from downtown in the first quarter. Points out there have been hard to come by. High arcing shot. Shot's good by Wilson. And here are the Heat now. Pass to Olynyk. Here's Okpala. Three-pointer. Milwaukee with the rebound. Antetokounmpo's got his 7th rebound here tonight. Moutier against Hill. Lock at 6. Tries it from 9. And again, it's Milwaukee converting.
And we'll see if they can finally hold on to a lead. It's been back and forth all night.
Both teams putting forth their best efforts right now. This is the kind of game fans pay to see.
Oh, that's terrific defense there. That's how you protect the rim.
Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a 3-point play chance for him.
Hill showing some deceptive strength in his wiry frame.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. Wayne Ellington's checked in for Antetokounmpo. free throw drops for Hill.
George Hill, you know, he's one of the more versatile guards we have in the game. He can defend ones or twos, one of those players who can fit in on any team in the league.
Now, here's Moutier. Let's a floater go, and they get it. The shot by Cauley Stein, no good.
And his pure defensive effort changed that shot from an easy one to a tough one.
And you know, technically, it's a high percentage look, but this is why we play the game.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Moutier looking around from the arc, hits the three-point bomb. Moutier's got five.
This is why you're trying to get him as many touches as possible. He's got the neck.
Rogic against Hill. To the inside, Wilson. Bags in, and he's now 3 for 3 and looking sharp.
Well, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting it in the paint and continue to score consistently.
Gets the pass to Cauley Stein. Beyond the arc. That one misses. Now the Bucks take it the other way.
And already they've staked out a noticeable advantage in terms of aggression and controlling the backboard.
The Heat trail by 6. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up.
Boy, he's a player who battles for everything he gets. Dragic with the chance to tack on one more.
And he's got his first chance at the line here. Ilyasova, he's checked in for Milwaukee. And Miami with a change here, too. Johnson's checked in.
A champion in Italy. We see what Dragic has done in the NBA. He's had a solid career, and he's still evolving.
Here's DiVincenzo. No points in the game yet for him. Pass to Ellington. From past the arc. Doesn't get it to drop for him. And the Heat going the other way now. Akpala, the pass to Dragic. Over Hill. No good from Dragic. Bucks leading by 3. Here's DiVincenzo. Johnson with the block.
Sneaky shot blocker. James Johnson is not the biggest guy, but he has the reach to do it.
There's 57 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Passes it to DiVincenzo. Here's Wilson. Here's Ilyasova. Persistence pays off as they finally hit a shot.
And that one gives them a +5 rebound advantage, Kevin.
And so it's Moutier with it. He'll bring it up for Miami. It's a 5-point game. To the paint, there's Cauley Stein. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
And Cauley Stein, so explosive around the rim. Hard to defend without fouls.
The Heat have had 2 chances at the line already, making them both. And he can't get the first one.
And Cauley Stein has drawn comparisons to Tyson Chandler due to his length and athleticism. It's important he continues to get better.
Doesn't get the second one. Bucks leading by 5. Here's DiVincenzo. Cauley Stein with the defensive effort. Here's Akpala. Ellington defending. And there's the pass to Cauley Stein. Dragic with it. Over Hill. Dragic gets the bucket. Dragic has got 5.
Well, we know Goran Dragic is very crafty. He can get his shot off in that mid-range area.
The teardrop falls in, and the Bucks lead by five.
Poor interior defense. If you play him soft, he's going to kill you.
Here's Moutier, and the last second attempt does not go in for him. And that does it for the first quarter. Bucks lead by five. And we'll get the second quarter underway on the other side of this break. You learn about Jimmy Butler, difficult journey to where he is now. But one thing always got him through.
Basketball. That's that. It always took my mind off everything. It always made me smile. I had no cares in the world when I was shooting.
Boy, you hear that so often, don't you, Greg? Between those lines can be an escape from the outside world.
And in the end, Butler's obsession became his escape. Maybe why he remains so devoted to the game.
And we're back for more exciting action from the Eastern Conference semifinal. And let's quickly break down the game we've seen from the Bucks, guys.
I mean, the rebounding was the difference in that first period. You've got to block these guys out.
Well, yes, you know this, GA. Back in our day, and any day really, if you don't block out somebody, you will sit down.
And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor, all fueled up and ready to go for the start of the second quarter. On the court for the Bucks, they've got Hill. Ilyasova out there with Wilson. Then there's Wayne Ellington. And it's DiVincenzo in at the two guard. The Heat trail by seven. Outside Dragic. Dishes to Moutier. Trying to shoot. Get the teardrop. It's tipped. Here's Noah. Wilson with the block, and he's able to get it back. And the call will be against Joakim Noah. That is his first foul of the game. And the Bucks making a change here. Middleton's checked in. Butler, he's checked in for Miami. Baller comes in for Goran Dragic. Milwaukee leading by seven. Outside Wilson. A rebound by Johnson.
Great defensive effort. Just saved a basket.
You know what? This is why you never give up on a play. You don't know what's going to happen.
Really, the defense is helpless to stop a layup right there. Just too much of an advantage in terms of the mismatch.
Here is Hill, following the score by James Johnson. Johnson against Hill. Johnson with the block. And that's out of bounds. Milwaukee will retain possession. Heroes checked in for Moutier. And here in the second, 2 minutes gone by. Four on the clock. And again, the Bucks miss.
The defense is right there. Quality contest. And they threw him off his rhythm.
And this now is the 2K leaderboard with a rundown of this postseason assist leader. He took the ball. Currently fifth in the league in assists. Such court vision.
And it seems like he's taking it on his shoulders to get every one of his teammates involved in the offense here in the postseason. Shoot, what two. A passing display.
And he knocks down the first one.
And what James Johnson brought with him coming into this league, physicality. He combines size, strength, athleticism, and a 7'1" wingspan.
So Johnson hits two of them. We're now about 2 minutes into the second quarter. outside Hill. To the middle. Here's Middleton, and he stuffs it. What a pass to set him up.
Nice dime to the open man. George Hill, more of a combo guard, making things happen right there.
Waller passes to Butler. Teardrop shot. That one drops, and he's now 2 for 5.
He's added that floater to his game. It's hard to stop him if he keeps knocking that one down.
And here is Hill. He's got 7. Score the basket. His 4th. He's only missed 1 of his 5 shots tonight.
Yeah, 3 consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. But he had better start buckling there.
Here's Pollard. The shot is good. And so is his shooting tonight. 3 for 4.
And they've repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
Outside Hill. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Hill's got 6 in the quarter.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
Here's Hero. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Really at the right place defensively. If you can't block, force them to the line.
The Heat have shot 67% from the line tonight, going 4-6. And the first one drops.
And getting to the line and hitting your free throws, a good way to get back into the game. It stops the clock and extends the game and allows you the opportunity to set your defense. They've been perfect in line so far here in the second quarter.
Looking at who's out there now for the Bucks, Giannis, he's checked in for Wilson. Burks comes in for Wayne Ellington. And it's Eric Bledsoe in for Hill.
Money from the stripe. He does a great job night in and night out.
On the wing, Giannis. Pass to Burks. Loads it up for Giannis.
My goodness. Say that one. I want to see that again.
Me too. Just absolutely beautiful. Here's Hero. Pass the ball. His 4th field goal of the game on just 5 shots.
Beautiful call that time up the floor. The hard screen frees him up for the bunny.
Antetokounmpo finds Middleton. Some solid defense from Butler.
And his pure defensive effort changed that shot from an easy one to a tough one. And you know, technically, it's a high percentage look, but this is why we play the game.
Here's Hero inside. Johnson dishes to Butler. 6 on the shot clock. From deep 3-point range, but he stays with it. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. Lopez, who's checked in for Ilyasova. And Miami also making a switch. Olenek, he's checked in for Johnson. Now here's Bledsoe. Kicks it to Giannis. And it's Miami with the rebound. Shot on the wing. They get the rebound. Unable to get that one. And here's Giannis. He'll bring it up for the Bucks. 3-point lead. Chalk up 2 there.
I don't know what's happening defensively, but they're not putting up any resistance.
Miami's gone 0-2 from deep in the second. Passes it to Ball. Here's Hero. There's the pass to Olenek. Again, the miss by the Heat. Bucks leading by 5. Bledsoe left side. Pass to Lopez. And a great assist by Bledsoe as that one goes in. Lopez has got his second assist.
Nicely done. They continue to attack inside, and that's 10 points in a row in the paint.
Hero passes to Ballin. Fires for three. It's in, and he's a very efficient 5-for-6 on the game.
And boy, he's really in a groove. Dominant performance last game. Same thing this time out.
Here's the thing. He's a guy who will go on hot streaks for you over a number of games.
Now, here's Adetokounmpo. 6 points for him. He scores the basket. That's field goal number three for him.
Not a lot of resistance on the inside, and they're taking full advantage.
Here's Hero. Guarded by Bledsoe. Pass to Butler. Takes the three. No good there. Now the Bucks take it the other way. There's the lob at Adetokounmpo.
Love that dish down low.
The Heat trail by 8. Kicks to Butler. Six to shoot. From about 19 feet. Wide right, hits off the rim. Here's Young in the slam dunk by Antetokounmpo.
Yeah, I mean, the ball handling and body control for a guy that's Giannis's height, it's really impressive.
Hero passes to Ballin. He dishes it to Butler. The rebound by Middleton. Milwaukee leading by 10. Here's Burks. And it's Miami with the rebound. Waller's got 4 rebounds in this game. Butler on the way. A 3. Good on the 3-point shot. Butler's got 5 points now this quarter.
Jimmy Butler, not a pure long-range shooter, but good enough to keep defenses honest.
And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line. For Milwaukee, they have been good at the line so far, 5 of 5.
2 shots.
That one misses. A different look for Milwaukee. Andrew Bogut. He's checked in for Chris Middleton. And it's Dante DiVincenzo in for Burks. And that trip coming up empty. Missing both. The Heat trail by 7. On the strike. Milwaukee with the rebound. Giannis has got the glass covered here tonight. 11 boards for him. This is it to Bledsoe. He kicks to Antetokounmpo. And the double up on Antetokounmpo. Here's DiVincenzo. Miami grabs the miss. Here's Akpala. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Dragic, he's guarded closely. Shot from the wing. Good on that shot. With that, the Bucks' lead is cut to just 5 points on the basket for Moutier. And it's Bledsoe with the ball for the Bucks. They've led by as much as 10. And the pass to Antetokounmpo. A floater. Lopez. Pass to DiVincenzo. Bledsoe outside.
Just 2.
Pass to Antetokounmpo. With some arc. No one near Moody as he lets it go. No good from outside. Bucks leading by five. Antetokounmpo looking over the floor. Pass to DiVincenzo. Kicks the Bledsoe. Floats one up, and the layup is up and in. Bledsoe's got his third basket of the night right there.
That's nice work, stopping short of the rim, just laying it over the top.
Rockets to pass to Moody. Lets it go from deep. Antetokounmpo pulls it in. Giannis has got rebound number 12 now. Tenacity on the glass. Rockets against Bledsoe. The pass to Giannis. Here's DiVincenzo. Offensive rebound. Outside for Bledsoe. Over Cauley Stein.
You better come stronger than that. Cauley Stein, a presence defensively.
McCollum. What's that? The Heat have scored 6 points from their 8 attempts at the line so far. No good on that.
Started playing the game later in life. Hachimura has picked it up well. An exciting young player to watch.
Looking at who's out there now for the Bucks. DJ Wilson comes in for Robin Lopez, and George Hills subbed in for Eric Bledsoe. And he's good on the second. Clock management, this is where they can get a 2-for-1.
And Kevin, every opportunity counts.
Outside, Antetokounmpo. And Giannis throws it down.
And he just dangles from the bucket after sending that one through.
And you can see which team has the swagger right now. Cauley Stein finds Moutier. Some nice ball movement here by the Heat. We've got 13 seconds left in the first half of the game. That one good for two.
Nice work inside by Cauley Stein. Great tools as a finisher.
Antetokounmpo with the ball. Here's Bogut. And he got that one up in time, but doesn't go in. Giannis Antetokounmpo, he's feeling it tonight and has been the driving force for Milwaukee. Between his points and his rebounds, he was a star for him in that quarter. I had a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thank you, Kevin. Here with Chris Middleton. Chris, a big effort from you guys in the first half. How do you keep that momentum going?
Come out with energy, you know, just try to keep pushing the ball and get stops.
We know that's coach's emphasis, Chris. Thanks a lot. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. And we'll be back for the third quarter of action following halftime.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Well, you will not find an empty seat here tonight. Welcome to our halftime show. Ernie Johnson, Kenny the Jet, Shaquille O'Neal. You looking for an empty seat?
Yeah.
You're sitting
in. Only three of us.
Right? And they're, and the seats are all full.
Okay. Oh, you meant in the arena.
That's what I'm talking about. Well, for the Bucks, this game has taken a similar direction as the previous four in the series, where they've clearly been the better team the majority of the time. And now they're this close to clinching it here in Game 5. Kenny, your thoughts on the Bucks' first half?
We're seeing the Giannis effect. First player to ever finish in the top 20 in all 5 major statistical categories. Come on, man. Are you kidding me? It doesn't speak to his overall impact, but I just want to tell you, that's impressive.
And over to Shaq. What'd you think about Miami?
Ernie, they're taking way too many threes. The offense has no rhythm. They need to go back to the drawing board. Maybe try to get a little bit more transition, more off the pick and roll. Anything other than shooting that three. It's not going.
And that wraps up the halftime show. Third quarter set to begin in just a few.